Agent Mentalis?
Yes, Rasputin?
Well, I ought to let you get back to work.
Very, very humorous.
Is that straight thoughts I'm picking up? Ha! There are some straight thoughts.
Custody?
I'm sorry about that note.
You don't have to apologize. I'm the one who's sorry. I'm just sensitive because I am guilty.
Guilty of what?
I'm guilty of being a terrible daughter. I've been a jerk to my dad all year, and now I might never talk to him again.
You'll talk to him again.
How can you be so sure, Raz?
He's just recovering. It takes time.
But he's not getting better. My psychic senses tell me that something is really wrong with him. I've been reaching out, and he's just not there.
Why do you feel like you've been a jerk?
He made me go to Whispering Rock, even though I thought it was kid stuff. I was mad, and the last thing I said to him was, I never want to follow in your footsteps.
Wow. That is bad.
I know. That's why I have to fix him. That can't be the last thing I say to him.
Anything I can do to help?
Well, actually, there is something I need.
Just name it.
There is a very special fungus that only grows in damp parts of the questionable area.
Say no more. I'm on it.
Thanks, Raz.
Hi, Lily.
Hey.
Who do you think is the mole?
I haven't even had time to think about that. All I really want to think about right now is my father.
What do you think of these interns?
Oh, the new kids? Honestly, I haven't paid too much attention to them. I'm just so focused on my dad right now.
Hey, that time we were thinking I was just pretty cool, and if you,
Sorry, Raz. I can't even make sense of what you're saying. I guess I'm just too preoccupied.
So the casino mission was pretty exciting.
I'm sure it was, Raz. I'll read the debrief later. But right now, I need to focus on my dad.
I'll check in with you later, all right? Don't worry about your dad. He'll be okay.
I hope so.
Looks like this is where Lily comes to work out some of her darker thoughts.
Thank you. Gisu, this is amazing!
Coach was trying to throw it out, but I knew it was fixable.
With this transmitter, KLOB will finally be on the air.
Fuck. Oh. Hey, Gisu. Sputin Aquato, say, you seem like the reckless and resourceful type. I have a challenge that I think is perfect for a young man of your disposition. Interested?
Can you tell me what it is first?
Sorry. It involves some secret high-tech stuff I'm not at liberty to disclose to the non-committal.
Whatever it is, I'm into it.
Wow. Even more reckless than I thought. Impressive. Here's the issue. My mentor, Otto Mentalis, deployed several psychoseismometers like this one to detect and collect negative psychic residue. Problem is, he kind of forgot about them for a long time. So now, they're all overloaded and unstable. I thought, instead of me going around venting all these nasty things and stealing all the glory...
You want me to do it?
For extra credit. You're welcome. And to free me up for more high-minded engineering work.
Okay.
Come on, Wait. You said yes? All right, good man! Well, if you survive, be sure to report back, okay? Cool. So where are your records?
Well, I only have one right now.
What?
Hey, you gotta start somewhere.
If I find any, I'll bring you more.
I'm counting on it.
Hey, Gisu.
You discharge all those psychoseismometers yet?
Not exactly.
Well, hurry up, because I already told Otto I finished them. Let's say supportive free agent, okay?
Hey, guys.
Busted. Now we gotta burn this site and find a new base of operations.
What?
Pirate radio, Gisu. Gotta be ready to bug out in 30 seconds flat if you feel the heat around the corner.
Relax, Morris. I'm not a narc.
Exactly what a narc would say.
Where'd you get the radio?
Gisu fixed up Coach's old transmitter and made it more powerful.
Just be careful you don't fall asleep on that thing and broadcast your dreams out to the world.
Who would ever be dumb enough to do that?
Meh. So why a radio station, Morris? Shouldn't you be working with Mia?
Mia wants me to learn how to reach out into the world. And this is how I'm gonna do it. With radio.
Have you told her about this yet?
No, I'm waiting until we get back our first ratings report so I can show her how effective it is.
Okay, I need to go report my findings to the radio police.
Haha. Anyway, our fans come for the music, but they stay for the personalities.
Like who?
Like me.
Huh.
And you?